Hi there and welcome to Reacting with Petra. I'm Petra, I'm from Sweden. I have an address if you're interested in sending me anything, you find all the information down below. You really don't have to, but if you want to, you find the information there. But today I will be reacting to Leroy Sanchez singing There's Nothing Holding Me Back. I reacted to him for the first time this week singing Beyoncé's Sandcastles, and now I'm going to react to a newer one of his songs or his covers. So I hope you will enjoy it. I'll leave the link to the original video in the description box, as well as the link to my other YouTube channel that I would be very honored if you would subscribe to. I post different kinds of videos there every week. But let's go! Leroy Sanchez.
I wanna follow where she goes. I think about it and she knows it. I wanna let her take control.
It's really good, guys.
Cause every time that she gets close, yeah, she pulls
so
me
swaggy
in enough to keep me guessing. And maybe I should stop and start confessing, yeah.
I mean,
oh, I've been shaking. I
love he's so
it
cool.
When you go crazy, you take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions.
And this raspy
Baby,
voice too.
Nothing holding me back.
Spanish.
Solo pienso en ti, lo sabes. Quiero que tomes el control.
I'm kind of a bit of in love with him.
Ya déjate de juegos con mi mente. Es hora de que pare y me confiese. Confiese, yeah. Me tienes loco, te acercas y poco a poco desatas cada
He's so good.
Ya no hay nada que me eche atrás. Estoy temblando junto a ti, soy tan pequeño. De mis actos no soy dueño. Ya no hay nada que me eche atrás. No, nothing holding me back.
His voice is like lasers.
Yo sé que todo irá bien. I know we'll be alright. We will be alright. Si vamos más allá.
He's so sure of himself,
todo
right?
Irá bien. I know
it's so easy.
We'll be alright. We will be alright. Cause if we lost our minds and we took it way too far, I know we'd be alright. Deja todo atrás if you were by my side. And we stumble in the dark, I know we'd be alright. We would be alright. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my
It feels like he's on a big stage or something.
You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions. Ya no hay nada que me eche atrás.
Lordy, he's very, very, very good. I love this. Gave me so much energy, and it was like, did you feel like it felt like he was on a big stage or something? Because he had so much energy, and he gave so much energy, and his voice, like, shoots like laser through the air. It's like laser clear, if you understand what I mean when I say it like that. Really good. Love his style. He's so charming too, and his voice. I mean, come on. Who has that voice? He has, apparently. Very cool. I'm so happy I get to react to a newer cover of his. Let me know what's your favorite Leroy Sanchez cover. Maybe I will react to it. We'll see. And also please remember to subscribe to my other YouTube channel. But even more important, always keep being you. Keep being amazing and keep doing what you love. And I will see you next time. Bye!